little celebration today. First time I've gotten to ride Sierra in I don't know how long. 2 weeks maybe? She's so busy. So she's been kept fit by Emma and Sirisha taking her out and things like that and clients, but it's just nice to sit in my pony, walk around the arena. We're not doing anything crazy. Just enjoying it, aren't we, Sierra? No? Oh, your big Doberman ears on you. You ready, Sierra? Yeah. I'm not sure if you guys have seen my video for the homemade fly recipe. Hey, puppy! But I sprayed just Sierra's backside. Which is not plagued with flies, but I never sprayed her mane or her face. Well, we were plagued with flies. They're not landing on her or anything, but there's just a lot of them up front and none behind. So this is the lane we come down to just to cool down the horses or to give them a canter, a nice blowout, you know, before, you know, just to have some fun and not stray too far from the yard. But the path itself is rock solid, like road, because we've had no rain, so we're barely trotting. Trot on. No, trot, not canter. Okay. Okay. Oh. No. I walk.